what we're going to do is start to tighten your leg up as well. Turn it through your toes. I want the full twist through your toes, but I want it really wide. Now, even more, I want you to do is take three really wide jumps. So push the jumps up even higher. Good, good. Do it up there. Don't kill your jump bounce though. You kill it. It's because you're worried. It's because you don't try to pull it out of your comfort zone. You're worried about it. It will hold because you're going to score your feet to the top. Beat up.